After the arrival of the Sirius survivors, the last stronghold of the MDF has been under heavy attack by the puppets, which has caused a lot of hatred among the inhabitants towards them. Despite the large waves of puppets, the newly reformed MDF has proven to be too hard to break. However, the ammo is running low and the sound of a distant battle keeps springing more and more of them. Inside the city, a lot of things have happened. First, a team of special MDF soldiers had to go down the sewers for a secret mission, which caused a lot of panic among the inhabitants. What is down there? And why did they have to go so heavily armed? Were some of the questions that were raised. Besides that, the new leader Napoleon had made a disturbing announcement about the mental health of the beloved Henri Vernier. He stated that his mental health has deteriorated so much that he's now incapable of running the settlement anymore. This, of course, sparked a flurry of rumors, some more ridiculous than others, but the one that has been resonating the most is that Napoleon staged a coup and seized control, and the sudden death of General Meep has only fueled these allegations. Despite this, Napoleon has given his all to get Montyon back on its feet and prove himself to his people that he only has their best interests at heart.